Hey friends, today's video is about my most favorite exercise, the bench press. Yep, I like chest day even more than leg day. I know, hard to believe. I will be sharing tips on how to perfect your bench press as a beginner and why I use dumbbells specifically to train chest. So let's get into it. Let's get straight into form. Before lifting the weight, we need to know what position the body needs to be in to get the most out of the workout and to prevent injury. To start out, sit at the edge of your bench and then roll onto your back. Once on your back, you're going to squeeze your shoulder blades together. Your chest will lift naturally and you will have an arch in your lower back, which is normal. The reason for this position is so that your shoulders stay glued to the bench and your chest muscles can now start working. Once you're there, you will immediately drive the weights up, not just by using your arms, but also squeezing the chest as you're lifting the weight. Another key component to this exercise is breath work. You are going to inhale as you roll back and then exhale upon driving the weight up. This method of breath work always helps me stay focused, especially when I am pushing heavy weights. As far as your hand position on the dumbbells, I like mine to be closer to the top. You just have to play around with what position is going to be most comfortable for your hands and wrists. So now that you are familiar with the movement, let's put this all together with weights. Before getting into the main workout, it's important to warm up and get blood flow into the chest muscles. So grab some light dumbbells. For me, this is 15 pounds each. And start by sitting at the edge of the bench with the dumbbells on your legs. Some people have the weights further down on their legs than I do, and it's really just a matter of preference. Wherever the weights are on your legs, you're either going to kick the weights up as you roll back, or roll them as you go back, as I'm doing here. As soon as you are on your back, you're going to start pressing the weights up. It's hard to tell from this video, but I have a slight bend in my elbows, even at the top of the reps, to prevent injury. For me, I just do one set of 15 to 20 reps, and then I'm ready for the main workout. For the main workout as a beginner, I would recommend sticking with lightweight and doing 3 to 4 sets of 12 to 15 reps. This method will allow you to build strength over time and will allow you to eventually go up in weight if that is a goal you are trying to achieve. As far as rest time goes, I rest for at least 1 minute in between sets, but sometimes longer if I'm doing heavy weights. If you want to target the upper chest as well, which I recommend for a balanced physique, then you can add in a few sets of incline bench press after you do your flat bench. I typically do 4 to 5 sets with flat bench, so I will usually just do 3 sets for incline. The setup is the same for incline, although of course getting the weights up is a lot easier since you are closer to the bench. And just a quick reminder that it is absolutely okay to ask for help. I always have my dad, friend, or sister spot me on the heavier lifts, and if people are interested, I may make a video on the proper way for someone to spot you while you're doing bench press. I only train chest once a week, and that is because my workout is intense and usually leaves me sore for around 3 days afterwards. How often you train chest depends on how intense your workout is. If you're not going that hard with your workout, you can probably do twice a week with enough recovery time. But for my schedule, it works out best for me to just do once a week and still see growth in the process. The last thing I want to mention is the benefit of using dumbbells for bench press. When you use dumbbells, you are going to notice right away if one side of your body is stronger than the other. When I was new to bench press, my left side was stronger than my right, and so when I would go to lift the dumbbells, I would lean a little to the left, throwing off my balance and form. I eventually achieved equilibrium by continuing to build my strength using light weights so that I could focus on form. That being said, I'm not saying that dumbbells are the only way to fix imbalances or gain strength. If you want to try out the barbell, then definitely give it a shot. I started to experience more growth when I switched over to using dumbbells, but that's just what worked for me. Everyone is different. So that's it for this video. Let me know in the comments what you thought and if you learned anything new. Thank you for watching and see you next time.